So now we are looking for a rose. And, oh boy. Let's go with anti-personal rounds. I'm so fucking dead. So fucking dead. How did I not die from that? Whatever. Oh Lord. What the hell is that? I need something. Boy. I'm honestly impressed I haven't died yet. Okay. What? I don't want to go that way.
They dress up in leaves and call themselves the Saturnine.
Whoa! What the fuck?
Harness the pain, harness the mist, and believe they're touched by an ancient god. An aging bunch of frat boys tilting back goblets of plasmid and calling it ambrosia.
All right, cool. Creepy little cavern. But I might be able to take another. Oh shit. Ah, yeah, there we go. He was waiting for me in the cave. Damn it. Where is that thing? Man, this is some crazy bullshit. Man, I can't win. I need to find the circus of value. I can't go anywhere. Let's go this way. Where is the circus of value? Oh my God. I literally was hearing it like 5 minutes ago. Does anyone know where I may find a circus of value? There's an Eve. Yep. Does thou eyes betray me? Wait. Okay, we're good. Hey, I got money, buddy. Let's see. What's more important right now, health or health? Alrighty, now we are doing a spot better. Alright, let's press on. It's a good time to save my game. Cause I do not want to risk losing my spot here. Oh, and I guess I should probably stop by the garden place too, right? I'll run into one eventually. I'm fine right now though, I think. I just got more Adam, but I don't think I need to spend it. Oh wait, I'm running right by it. Great. Okay. What could I use from here? Maybe get another like slot for something? Vending, that actually might not be too bad. What slot is it, I wonder? Or, I could get another plasmid slot. Yeah, let's do incinerate. Now, let's see. Or I could get target dummy and use that. Or this one. I'll go with that. Let's see. Honestly, yeah, let's swap out with that. Okay. Oh, cool. You can see where you place it, too. Alright. Yeah, that worked out pretty well, actually. It doesn't look like he uses a lot. Oh. Oh, nice. So, okay, we'll store that. Maybe next time, When I get a little, when I get some more Adam, I might get another physical slot. Get a hack tool. Yeah, let's get that. Alrighty. What the hell? Nice! That did come in handy. Jackpot! There's a lot of shit going on right now. Is viewed as an enemy. At least to Rapture. Thank you. Okay. I'm liking this loadout so far. It's working pretty well. Dang, man, there's a lot of little hidden gems in here. Ah, I see. Alright, cool. So now we can head back to that lady. Holy shit! I didn't ask for that! I'm getting out of here. Is there a heal station? Oh, it broke. This way? Oh, thank God. Someone who invites me for once. Oh, what's that? Diffuses alarms. One fewer alarm tile and one fewer overload tile when hacking. I think I'm still okay with what I got. Thank you. Okay, you know what? I'll auto-hack it. Why not? Let's see. Buy some Eve. Alright, pretty good on that. Yeah, shit, might as well load up while we're here. You never know. Okay. So wherever this goes, oh wait, hold on. Yeah, hold on. We'll start this on the next episode, guys, alright?